Hey everybody, I am back, and I'm actually doing pretty good on making videos these past couple weeks. I'm actually doing pretty good. You gotta give me that. So basically, the Oscars were last night, and I was so prepared for Joker to win Best Picture, and then Parasite won. So, yeah, last night So basically, I've been going back and redoing some of my old figures, like Mandalorian, I did a version 2. Here is Joker version 2. So just for a little comparison, this is not going to be a full-fledged video since it's not that much of a change. So there's the original Joker body, or Joker, that's what's left. And then here's my new Joker. So basically, I just made this guy I was going to be like, yay, Joker won the Oscars, here's a new figure. And then he didn't. Then Joker didn't win Best Picture. And I got kind of sad. But anyways, yeah, new Joker figure, was a Ninjago snake body that I took the printing off of. It didn't really work on this side, but I tried. I did a brighter red suit, because, I don't know, I just like the look of it better. And this guy's legs can actually move, unlike before, because before, if you guys didn't know, okay, that happens a lot. Let me just sit him down. Because, last Joker that I made, I'm going to end my life. Oh my god, whatever. The legs got glued, and so he couldn't move. So that was sucky. And the paint job was just very sloppy on my old version, if you see there. The paint job was just really sloppy, and it did not look well. But this paint job is a lot more clear. I really like these two. I did take the face off my old one. And I took the hands too, because they were fine. And this is my new Joker minifigure. My favorite detail is probably the white circles on the shirt. The white circles on the shirt. Those took time, but they weren't hard. They were less hard than you probably think they were. Those are probably my favorite detail on this figure. And let me just get this one out of here. So yeah, new Joker figure. I touched up the face a little bit. That is my new Joaquin Phoenix. It's when I ever say that name, it's either comes out Joaquin, like I say the Joaquin Phoenix, sometimes it comes out Walking Phoenix, like Walking Phoenix. It's weird. So it either comes out Joaquin or Walking. So yeah, just forgive me for that, and I've been talking about Joaquin Phoenix's name for too long. So yeah, thank you. That's it. Bye.